were winking like those of Esther's infant in the unadulterated sunshine. He looked like the darkling grave portrait which you see prefixed to old volumes of sermons, and had no more right than one of those portraits would have to